How to find old coins. This is $25 in pennies, 2,500 of them to be exact. And this is a box that I got from my bank. Look, that's a wheat penny. This penny right here is from 1958 or earlier. This is what coin collectors call an ender. Got the wrapper out like that. Ah, there we go. And the wheat penny is the newest possible from 1958, minted in Denver. What old coins do you have?